I'll pee in a cup. I'll pee.
This is where our daughter or gay son will sleep.
Who is Josh Groban? Kill yourself!
Hi, I'm Kurt Helmo, and I'll be auditioning for the role of Kicker.
Oh, Bambi. I cried so hard when those hunters shot your mommy.
My mom says I'm stretched too thin, so I gave up homework.
Don't touch me.
That is a lawsuit, mister! I will sue your ass!
I really don't want to, honestly. I know how picky you are about what products you use on your face.
Get a job. Listen, you little psycho, this is Will's wife. And if I don't get enough sleep, my antidepressants won't work, and then I'll go crazy, and I'll kill you.
Terry, I'm gonna say this as nicely as I possibly can, but you look like a sad clown hooker. Do you think I have a potato head?
Okay, look, I really...
If it were Santin and I would be dating.
No, she's dead. This is her son.
Mr. Shu, is he your son?
You both have dead spouses. Maybe you should talk.
You're a slut, Will. You're a slut. You're a slut. You're a slut. You're a slut.
Brittany and I were just having sexual relations.
My baby teeth.
My parents won't even let me watch Twilight.
My mom says she thinks Kristen Stewart seems like a bitch.
You know what Wednesday is, right? Hump day.
More talented than all of you, I see that clearly now. It's Brittany, bitch.
And when I pulled the sandwich out, I saw the face of God. Literally, I had made a grilled Jesus.
How can you do a duet by yourself? That's like vocal masturbation or something.
I like to preserve you in a jar in my basement.
If everyone just put out, we would have a winning football team.
Baby likes the soup.
Whenever two of us got together, we got a nickname. Rachel and I are Finchel. Rachel and Puck were Puckleberry. And today a new union was formed. Furt.
You used to be just sort of unlikable, but now I pretty much feel like punching you every time you open your mouth.
I'm bringing a gift to put under the tree for the homeless kids. It's a dollhouse. At least their dolls won't be homeless.
Sandbags, slap yourself with a chicken cutlet. Now slap Brittany.
Because I just try to be really, really honest with people when I think that they suck, you know?
I gotta get that girl on my Cheerios.
And now performing the hit single, Tick and Also Talk by rapper Key $ Ha, The New Directions.
Wait, cucumbers can give you AIDS?
I don't even remember putting that in there.
Oh, and also, I have razor blades hidden in my hair. Mm-hmm. Tons, just all up in there. Mm-hmm. Only straight I am a straight up bitch.
Santana told me never to speak alone with you because you try to steal all of my gold.
Teen gay, you may now proceed to the next checkpoint without fear of violence.
Oh, William, I wouldn't dare lean on you. So much grease in your hair, I'd probably slide right off.
I thought this day might come. Really, this is the only dating combination that the Glee Club hasn't tried.
Dude, you're gay.
I spoke to the ghost last night. I have ghost parents.
And leprechauns like fixing shoe buckles because they're gay. What, if Rachel wants my sloppy seconds, she should at least know the truth.
Is this what having a stroke feels like? Because I like it.
Thanks for the offer, but I'd rather raw dog a beehive.
And he could stay at one of our houses, so it wouldn't be like he was homeless. Not that there isn't a quiet dignity in that or anything.
Holy crap, I'm dating Kim Kardashian.
Just be grateful Comrade Obama still allows Christmas.
Kurt, this isn't violent, this is clever. I taped it to my underboob.
A baby? With whose vagina?
Hey, teen lesbians!
Yeah, there are 15 of us here, and I'm only comfortable sharing a spoon with about half of you.
I am here for two very important reasons. Number one, Mr. Schuster needs at least one adult friend.
I got your tweet. Anyone who is engaged to me should come to the auditorium. Could I just text it?
Well, why does mine say drink till she's cute?
Please just give me one more chance, please. Please. Please.
What are you looking at, Jar Jar Binks?
Hello.
My blanket and my pillow fell in the pool. Disaster.
Look, I think
we could use the wastebasket for the toilet, and then we could eat Joe for the food since she's been here the shortest, so we know her the least.
Bella, I love you, and I'm a werewolf.
Quiet, please, children.
I love you.
You're half Jewish, right? Does that mean you'll float up to heaven at half speed?
We've become somewhat of a progressive bubble here at McKinley High. And I think that's due to the fact that the Glee Club is being run by a strange, weepy man-child who has lotion in his hair but no adult friends.
You can eat Kleenex, they taste like clouds.
I think it's just that the Glee Club doesn't see me as an adult.
Ugh. God, is that what coffee tastes like? How do people drink that?
Wow, Twitter update! Quinn is all excited about another guy defining her life.
What did you even join? Your costume is ridiculous. It looks like a peacock died on your head.
That was so gay.
Blaine, will you go to the dance with me?
Oh, what about the report that you look way too old to still be in high school?
And how come in every movie about Jesus, he dies at the end?
Oh, my God.
The kids at this school don't seem to even think about what college they want to go to until about a week before graduation. That's weird.
It's cement.
Do you go to the Church of Satan because you're really mean? Go back to your homes and hide your wife, hide your kids, and hide your wife.
Glee Club? It's awesome. So listen, even though you guys are apparently gay...
Just when you thought it couldn't get any gayer, it does.
Are you going to argue with our Lord and Savior, Jesus?
Do you plan on having children or just continue to have weirdly intimate relationships with high school students instead of children?
However, if you fail to win at nationals, I will fire you and you'll be forced to build creepy relationships with teenagers on your own time.
I like yeast in my bagel, but not in my muffin.
I'm really not okay with this.
William, stop that! William Michael Schuster!
Hey, buddy. Tú sabes que son tan grandes como un car.
Oh, sure, pal. I just want to ask you a question first. You're an oddly feminine man.
Yeah, well, you wear a smaller bra than me.
Girls.
No. I need this job. I'm saving up to buy a noose to hang myself with.
Blink-182 hated each other and still found a way to continue to suck as a band for years.
Well, 1 hour ago, I got a call from Detective Sue Sylvester with the LAPD saying that a 50-year-old Ohio man with a perm had abducted 12 emotionally disturbed teenagers.
See, you all cheer now, but just wait till he starts rapping.
You guys got married and adopted Russian twin babies, yes!
I don't have your number, and I don't have your email, and we're not friends on Facebook because I made it a point of waiting for you to friend me, which you never did, by the way.
I think young Anakin has a diaper full of midichlorians or two, said C-3PO as he bottle-fed space formula to the infant Jedi who would bring balance to the Force.
No, Blaine, this isn't okay. Artie needs to be slut-shamed. I'm slut-shaming you, Artie.
Excuse me. I need to go kill myself.
We have to delay tonight's performance until she gets back. Okay, I'm thinking maybe like a bomb threat or...
Peter's dead, folks.
Let's keep sleeping together and start an art gallery in the performance space downstairs.
Oh.
You smell like a nursing home.
If you really want to get Blaine back, here's what you do. First, promise him you're going to burn all your clothing, and then tell him you're going to start dressing like a normal person.
Maybe Blaine grew weary of dating a breathier, more feminine Quinn Fabray.
I hereby pledge to do whatever it takes to get them back together and achieve my ultimate goal. To be flower girl at their fabulous gay wedding.
How are you trying to pick me up? Because if you're gonna go lesbian with a cheerleader, I think the world's kind of rooting for you and Quinn Fabray.
You know, the New York Times said half the increase in support of gay marriage is due to generational turnover. That's what smart people call crazy uptight bitches dying. Shower has vintage tile. Hey guys, do you mind if I ritualistically slaughter this chicken? I want to counteract with the bad luck of Santana seeing me in my wedding dress. Oh my God, you
mind if I put my coffee down on this decorative end table?
I perjured myself before a grand jury!
Coming right up.
This is show choir.
What I finally realize, now that I'm well into my late 30s,